The invoice terms discounting is a very common feature in QuickBooks Desktop that was never transferred to QuickBooks Online. It became a large pain point for customers moving from desktop to online. Let's take a look inside of Aitheon's pre-built app that adds discountable terms and automatically discounts invoices in QuickBooks Online. This is the automation app that we have built using Aitheon's drag and drop builder in Creator Studio. This automation flow simply gathers the payments through a search request and shows what payments were applied. Then the app looks up the invoices that those payments were applied to. After that, it checks some rules to make sure that those invoices qualify for the discount with the terms, reads those terms, and checks that. Then the app builds the discount to make sure that it was within the certain terms that were applied. And the last step is the app updates those invoices. This all happens in real time, and you can see it is running here right now. Let's jump over to QuickBooks and make it work. Here in QuickBooks we have all our invoices. You can see some overdue, some partially paid, and some that have already been paid. What we will do is we will take one of these existing invoices and set it up, so it has the proper terms and dates for the automation. Let's use Bill's Windsurf Shop as an example. Now what we want to do is we want to get the correct terms. These are the new discounting terms that we are going to be using, and these were created inside the Aitheon automation app through its user interface. Now they appear here inside QuickBooks. To do this test, we will use the 20% discount over 10 days. Then we will add a correct invoice date to make sure it's within the 10 days payment period. Let's update and save this. We see that there is no discount that's being applied at all. The total in this invoice is $85. If we give these discounted terms to the invoice, the buyer should pay $68 10 days before the due date to get the discount. Let's save this. Now we can go back here and we can see that this invoice has been updated. It's due on 26th. Let's receive $68 against this invoice. We can see we have received the payment. Let's jump over to Aitheon and we can see it's already processed. The app found the payment, the invoice, applied those discounts, and updated it. Now we go back here and refresh the page. You can see that Bill's Windsurf Shop received $68 and it has the status paid. If we open this up, we can see that the 20% discount was applied automatically to this invoice. That's how it works. To start using this app does not take more than 30 minutes online call with one of Aitheon's representatives. It takes only 3 steps. Set up your Aitheon account. Connect your business's account using secure QuickBooks authorization. Set up your discounting terms. Want to know more about Aitheon Connector for QuickBooks Online, Desktop or POS, and other automation solutions? Take a look at our website and feel free to fill out the form or message us at contact@aitheon.com. Thank you for watching.